Patching an Oracle Java Cloud Service instance allows you to keep it current with the latest updates to the system. Patching is a simple process that I'll launch from the Oracle Java Cloud Service console. First, I'll select the instance I want to patch. The administration tile shows me how many patches are available for this instance and shows information about its most recent backup. To supply a patch, I'll go to the Patching tab. Here, I can see a list of approved patches that Oracle periodically makes available. The line item gives a brief description of each patch, including which component will be patched, for example, WebLogic Server or the load balancer. I can also click this icon to see even more details. And now I'll apply the patch. From the Patch Context menu, I can either patch immediately or run a pre-check. A pre-check looks for issues prior to patching that might cause the operation to fail. For example, disk space shortage, missing database connectivity, if the servers are running, and any storage access failure. While patching also performs these checks, doing a pre-check would let me address the issues before patching. In this example, I've already run a pre-check, so I'll just proceed with the patch. This tells me that the patch operation is underway. Be aware that the server instance continues to run during patching. Just to ensure that the patch is on track, I'll check its progress. It might take a few moments for the patch to complete, so I'll refresh the page. At any time during the process, if I need assistance with patching, I can find the appropriate links here in the Help drawer. The patching operation creates a backup of the service, which I can track here on the Backup tab. If necessary, I can use this backup to restore my instance. Now I'll go back to the Patching tab and check the patch history. When the patch appears in the patch history with the rollback button enabled, I know the patching operation is complete and my service instance is up to date. Rolling back a patch restores a service to its previous patch level. If the patching operation fails on any server, rollback occurs automatically, but if necessary, I can do this manually here on the Patching tab. I can roll back any patch except a load balancer patch. And my rollback is underway. I'll check my rollback progress here. Now I'll refresh the page. When the patch appears on the list of available patches and the rollback button is disabled, I know the rollback is complete. I can now reapply this patch as necessary. To learn more about instance patching and all other aspects of Oracle Java Cloud Service, visit us online at cloud.oracle.com, the Oracle Learning Library, or the Java Cloud Service Help Center. And thanks for watching.